So for my fourth and last number, I'm going to play excerpts from Rachmaninoff's second piano concerto, number two, that is, by Rachmaninoff, of course, who also wrote the music for this concerto. This is a piano concerto for piano and concerto, and was originally written for approximately 95-piece symphony orchestra. Due to circumstances beyond my control, we seem to be approximately 95 pieces short. But you won't notice the difference because I play it very fast. This concerto was written in four flats because Rachmaninoff had to move four times while he wrote it. And of course I play excerpts. I don't know the whole thing. That's the Steinway people have asked me to announce that this is a Baldwin piano. Pardon me for sitting down while I play. Pardon my back. Pardon my front. But that's the way I'm built. Speaking of pianos, many people have asked me why there are three pedals in these grand pianos. Well, the pedal in the middle is there to separate the two other pedals. Which might be bad news for people with 3 feet. Rachmaninoff's second piano concerto. When you hear this, that is the introduction. And when you hear this, that is the main theme. Then when you hear this, there's definitely something wrong because that's Tchaikovsky.